bodies everywhere.
And explosions.
It is hanging from the trees. This accident is really cool.
WCTR.
Hey, Caesar. The Yay leaving San Piero, right?
Right, but they're using bikes, CJ, and they go cross country.
Okay, I'ma see what I can dig up.
government wants you to hear. WCTR.
Come on, damn it!
Hello?
Hey, it's me, Jonathan.
I don't know a Jonathan.
Yeah, that's the name they gave me at the orphanage after you put me up for adoption. How could you give me away?
Bring the family together again. Send a message to me for those difficult conversations.
Now it's the couple who each thinks the other is screwing America. I Say You Say is next, with the Phillips.
I'm also Dr. Phillips, and I'm conservative. Today on the show, is it okay to talk to people who are
immigrants? And the skyrocketing price of buying off the truth.
And we talk to people without health care, who are genuinely happy not to be burdened with it. It's political debate and discussion from the right and the wrong side of the tracks.
Next go for phones before left-wing anger engulfs my life. Who's online?
Hi, I haven't been here. So I like to move to the West Coast.
Oh, that's so sad. Maybe you're supportive.
Yeah, maybe you should keep your finger out of your throat and eat a donut. 99% of the world wake up each day and eat dirt. We puke a lot here, can't keep a meal down? Boo-hoo! What do you expect, sympathy? This is Los Santos. People would give their right arm and left leg to live here. It's paradise, but you have to suffer to belong. You can't take the heat and get out of your reactor. Next call.
Yeah, I agree with that caller about the nuclear plant next to the project. You know, nature has a way of taking care of poor people. Tornadoes don't like poor people.
Right, like I own a laundry. I'm liberated, independent, and I have 3 maids, all of them on less than minimum wage. I mean, poor people are so happy to work for me.
Especially when I have been unionized. Do you have a question?
Sort of. Hey, you know, I got the same name as you.
Okay. Oh, well, it's a family name.
No, Mary. I was called Bruce by my parents,
wait,
but I prefer Mary. Which more?
Yeah, feminine.
No, biblical. Which, like, okay, I'm an atheist, but I love the Bible. I have 100 that I took from hotel rooms.
What's your question?
Well, as a mother and a fireman, I was wondering what you guys thought about diversity in America.
It makes me very nervous.
You see, I'm totally into diversity. I'm like a man with a womb, lactating.
Yes, I think you're a little confused.
No, you're the one that's confused. I'm the one who eats Alaskan salmon and children from Alabama. I speak English, I eat German food, I practice French adultery, and I weigh as much as Vatican City. I'm an American.
Okay, fair enough. Off our show. Mary, would you please stop lying?
I already said that. Ryan's on the line. Hello, Ryan.
Hi, my name's Ryan. I work at the Liquor Institute.
Excellent. You take stupid people's money. I love it. Very capitalist. Hey, Ryan, what's your concern?
I think for the moment, it's a real drag. It's terrible. The recession is kicking my ass. Everyone I know is giving up recreational budget. And the president is putting my head in.
The 80s were really a materialist.
I know. A shallow burden. Drowning. Look, you need a movie star to be president. It works. You're the best liar. They do it professionally.
Well, so do all politicians. Next call.
They're killing you!
Here's the beat of the word. Yes, that's a shame what they're doing to me.
I was talking about women. But you're right,
Jim Jones
is half the problem. It ain't natural and it's
not
American.
Don't you try to make it.
Saturation
and disillusionment is the American way, but it works.
Porno is the exploitation of women.
Some people want to be exploited, like factory workers. I mean, really, really.
You've been signed off.